Barb is wearing Stella. Is that Stella?
She's Stella and Stella.
This is Stella.
Stella.
Yes, without the sleeves.
Stella and what's with
Luna.
Stella? Luna. Okay, and we didn't bring the Luna. We forgot the Luna. And I think the basis of this pattern was to have something drapey in the front because the Luna is quite draped. I did extend this cowl neck on the garment. It's quite shallow, so I just made it longer.
You know how much longer?
About 6 inches longer.
Is it one of the triangular inset pieces?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Yes.
Oh yeah, there
oh,
it is.
Yeah. So that's the piece there.
That's nicer. I like it.
Yes. Yeah, actually, and you can also do this pattern out of a woven. It doesn't have to be a knit. Okay, I didn't even read that
and
part.
You lengthen this.
I lengthen this. This is a piece of fabric that I got in Phoenix River last year. It's kind of embossed velvet, or burning velvet.
So that was
pretty
good.
Woven or